Okay, everyone, we made it on the Carnival Elation. So this is our stateroom with the window, with the porthole. And this is the bathroom. Oh, my battery's low. This is the bathroom. Has like a pink type of interior. They give you some soap, some hand soap, and your towels and everything. Hello. Okay. Then, of course, these are the doors. You got a safe box. Definitely no robe. Where's my robe? They don't give out free robes anymore. Let me hurry up before my camera dies. Anyways, this is the bed. This is the window. This is the TV. It's like an old school type TV, of course. This is in Jacksonville. Port in Jacksonville. It's two beds because it's for me and my girl. Well, me and my friend. And this is my bed. Yep. And then you just have your desk over here with your mirror. Okay, so let me finish showing you guys the room. So this is the window. There's two beds. There's a light over there. The old school TV. I put it on the live video from outside on the deck. That's what's happening now. Nobody's out there because people are either at dinner or doing something else. And of course, this is my bed again. And that's pretty much it. That's me. So we're going to be going to eat dinner pretty soon. So I will see you there. Drop the what? Some shots?
What?
Huh?
Birthday shots.
How many? One? Yes.
Birthday shot, 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 shot.
We got to do some shots up in here.
Yay!
Oh, I'm ready.
Woo!
Yeah, my sister.
never mind.
Carnival Elation.
Let me see, my feet are swollen that I came with the wind. Yeah, y'all. It's full of ratchet people, but I'm still having fun. So, I haven't whooped nobody's ass, so that's a good thing. But I was close to it in the taste of liquor line, because they were going ham over a little thing of liquor, y'all. Like this much. And I had to buy some liquor. These motherfuckers are behind me. Excuse anybody, elders, that y'all watching this, and I'm cursing a lot. But they were like, behind me, and it was my turn to get a taste. Hey, man, it's my turn. What the fuck, man? I had all these cheeseburger-eating people behind me. I'm like, don't shut up. Like, chill.
Like, it's just liquor.
I didn't even want it no more. Like, is that serious? That y'all getting a little taste of liquor? You got money in your car. Go get some liquor upstairs. Like, chill. So, but that was the only little bad thing. Well, it's just been fun. I was sleepy earlier, but
it's been okay. Now, we had went to dinner, right? And then Jocelyn and Michelle Miranda didn't want to go at first. Well, Miranda didn't want to go. Jocelyn didn't want to go. She was like, I'm
Michelle
tired.
Didn't either. She was
Michelle was kind of like on the fence. I was like, yo.
I was a grandma.
We're going to go to the Jekyll and Hyde Club real quick. We're going to see how it is.
I'm glad we went early. It was cool to we went up
in there, and then it started getting cracking. It was cool. It was fun. They were playing some good music. Now, I was in heels, so I couldn't dance all night.
I was in wedges, so I couldn't really get to my groove. But I got down. I dropped it like it was hot.
Yeah, it was a good time. It was pretty fun. You know, we still got, what is it, 3 more nights?
Yep.
We still have 3 more nights.
Tomorrow night is the comedy club.
Yeah, we got to go to the comedy club. We're going to go parasailing on Saturday.
Wait, what's today? Thursday?
Because we're going to Freeport tomorrow.
Yeah, so
we're going to be in Freeport tomorrow, and we're going to walk around. And then Saturday, we're going parasailing. But we're going to hit the comedy club tomorrow.
Tomorrow night. It may hit Jekyll and Hyde again. I don't know.
Yeah, we might hit Jekyll and Hyde.
It depends on how, we're going to end up there. We always end up at the damn club at the end of the night. It never fails. I might say right now, I'm not going, and we end up in there somehow. Like I said, I wasn't going tonight. And look at me. I'm sweaty and hot from dancing because I had a good time to woke me up, but now I'm like extra sick with swollen feet. But it's like, you know what? I'm slow as fuck. I'm supposed to unzip the shit.
We're gonna see if we're gonna get up tomorrow.
I want some omelet with cheese and spinach. I gotta eat.
Yeah, we have to make it to breakfast because
I need a spa gift card.
The breakfast is good. Is that a gift card? I thought you said like happy birthday.
No, it says spa.
see.
Let me have it.
Hell no, I can't even.
You got a $20 photo card too, huh? Wait, the fuck did you get this? It's my goddamn birthday today too.
It says, I don't see it.
Look, bitch, it says $50 on the back of the card.
$50 spa gift card, spa carnival. Enjoy ASAP. Expires 420. What? What's today?
I don't know.
Today's a $12 photo gift card. Yay!
Do it tomorrow.
I'm gonna do all this shit. Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get.
I'm gonna go to spa.
Oh. Okay, they got me something for my birthday.
Roger did. That's sweet. I like him. He better shit get a good tip.
Who's Roger?
That's our guy that does our room.
The stateroom guy.
I should have not said shit because it's on my bed. It's my damn spa car.
Thank you.
Technically.
All right, I got a gift from my. I had a gift from Roger.
At least I got my bunny rabbit. I give him that much.
But
Give me a bunny rabbit.
All right, y'all, we about to go and go to sleep.
Miranda wants to go to damn, what you call it?
Does she? She, I don't think she really wanted to go.
She gone.
This was my outfit, y'all. Did I look ratchet? Let me see. Can y'all even see me?
I have on one too, but I'm too lazy to get up and show y'all. My ass cheeks are out.
I don't know if you can really see me, but ooh, I thought it was a bug in here. I'm about to get. Okay.
Man, I feel a little roach on top of our desk.
You really can't see it, but you'll see it in pictures. Good night.
Good night, world.
Good morning. So, this is day two of the cruise. We will be in Freeport, Bahamas a little later today, but check out the view. This is what I'm talking about. Waking up to the ocean. Yay. So anyways, we're going to get dressed and then we'll be out on the deck to eat breakfast. See you in a minute. Yo, Jocelyn getting that breakfast though.
Yeah.
picture. He wrote this on our glass window. I mean, on our mirror when we came into the thing. He gave me a shout out.
I think he liked it.
He told me happy belated birthday with balloons. And he gave, that's his name, Stuart Roger. He also gave me a happy birthday thingy. I don't know if I told y'all that. I probably did.
Man, my birthday gotta be in the winter. I want to go on the ship and get some free shit.
He gave me a free spa
thing. My birthday too.
I get to go to the spa tomorrow, and I get a free picture, probably. A free picture. But yeah, shout out to Roger. It's my birthday, and he's coming through for your girl. All right. So anyways, I just wanted to show y'all that.
We missed you on the back-to-back change over there.
Here we go. I saw you last night passing by, but you didn't see
me. Oh, you should have texted us.
He's running for the water.
We got him on a timer.
I don't like him right now.
He said 5, then he went to 7 to 8, so I didn't start it for a while. So.
This is why I'm a rum girl.
Said 7 to 8.
She's like my Mexican friend trying to kill
me. Gave him a head start.
My Mexican friends will drink. They drink.
I still didn't drink half of that. Look at her falling over.
She's going to go by and get lunch, take a nap.
That's how you
take
a shot. Bathroom,
take a shower,
and then come back in again.
That stuff is strong. I took a whole shot. You took a half. You didn't take a half. You took a quarter. That's sipping.
I know. She's sipping on the shot. I got a nickel in the room.
I'm a baby. I'm for real. This is crazy.
No wonder she don't want to get that damn drink package. She take her all damn baby drink. Drink her.
You're right.
Where are you from?
Atlanta.
Oh, that's how they do it.
Georgia.
Okay.
Georgia.
What's coming?
I need you to take that shot.
You actually from Atlanta?
Thank you. I don't know where that came from.
Not for free.
Now I got it.
I got it.
Everyone.